Thousands of country music fans are gearing up to land at B&A to attend the longest-running country music festival, CMA Fest. Next weekend is the 50th running of the show. According to CMA CEO Sarah Trahern, fans from all 50 states and 42 countries are making their way to Music City for the big event. To learn more about this year's event, you can visit our website, WKRN.com. Now, we will also have live coverage all next week as fans are gearing up for the festival.